Well, we are delighted to be in the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thank you very much for joining us. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Barcelona against Tottenham Hotspur.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this.
We could be in. Barcelona have scored here.
This is what fans love to see, somebody willing to take on his man and having the ability to do just that.
Good news. No offside, as the ball was played over the top. Dembele! Chance to put it in the box from here.
Griezmann,
they've scored.
Now it's Suarez. This could bring them level.
They've got in to score here. What an exciting occasion this is. Incisive pass. In with a chance. And that's a fantastic goal. Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand. Vidal, good vision. We could be in. They can't stop him, and they managed to score here. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Easy work for the keeper here. 10 minutes left of regular time. Luis Suarez. He could be in. They can't stop him. And they managed to score here. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Excellent for his team, easy for him. But...